Aloha, this is Captain Scott Lund with Outcast Sport Fishing Charters. It's Tuesday the 5th, March 5th, and I'm out here offshore Port Canaveral. Actually, not too far offshore. We're sight fishing for triple tail, and I've got Bill Blackstone, my regular client here. He's got a nice triple tail there. I don't know if you can see that. Oh yeah, there you go. We're fishing on weeds and casting lures and live shrimp to them. And we've got a couple nice ones. We've got nice ones on deck. And there's kingfish offshore, and we're kind of waiting for the cobia to pop up any day now. I know they're a little bit south of us, Sebastian and Fort Pierce. And that's your fishing report for Tuesday, March 5th, aboard the Outcast. My website is centralfloridacharters.com.